Bro, that all of that vote wasn't even 1%.